The reality, of course, is there is a happy medium, what I often call the Goldilocks value. If the mobile phase velocity is too slow, longitudinal diffusion causes band broadening. If the mobile phase is too fast, then mass transfer causes band broadening. There is an optimum value for the mobile phase velocity. For 4.6 millimeter ID columns with a particle size of 5 micron, this mobile phase velocity equates to a flow rate of about 1 to 1.5 mils per minute.